Hey, I'm Trevor Carlton. This is the new series, Falling for Disney. Check it out. Get a little behind the scenes look.
All of us at Collector's Editions and behind the scenes at Disney Fine Art are really excited about this new Trevor Carlton collection because it celebrates that love for Disney that we all have and puts us in touch with when we all fell in love with Disney. And so it's appropriately titled Falling for Disney. Literally.
So the idea for the project really came up from a conversation with Trevor about how to make each one of these pieces unique. The trick is to use a printmaking process to energize or excite the artist and give him more creativity, more freedom to do more and different things. The opposite of using the print process to limit an artist, but rather to use the print process to expand his horizons and what he can create. So we approached it that way, where we had Trevor paint multiple backgrounds for the pieces, and then once those pieces had the backgrounds, we had Trevor separate or pull apart the images and made separations where we screen printed base colors down. Usually it was in white. We would then add color to it and let Trevor work on the press to make each piece unique.
You know what's crazy for me, I always loved Disney when I was, you know, a kid in Disneyland, and I remember everything about that and I always enjoyed that. But I think I fell in love with Disney again when I started actually painting these characters and bringing these characters to life. And so why not do a series about falling for Disney? And the fun part of this series is to take these characters and to literally put them in motion. And that's what was somewhat of the challenge, but also was very clearly the objective with this series. And literally, as you can see with the drips falling down, as if they're going so fast, they're just streaming. And I like the chaos of that. I don't know what I guess what I really would like people to take away from looking at this series and enjoying this series. It's just that it is a lot of fun to be able to see these characters in a unique situation of movement, a sense of humor. And the Donald piece is kind of a crazy piece because, you know, you would think he'd be able to fly.